Hi guys, this is Chef RJ, and today in my kitchen I'm cooking cauliflower Manchurian. This is the Indo-Chinese fusion recipe, which is packed with loads of vegetables and it is super easy to cook. We will make a quick batter, and for the batter I need some plain flour, some cornflour, some salt and crushed black pepper. And I'm going to add a little bit of water to start with. We'll make a thick batter. To this batter, I'm going to add my boiled cauliflower. I've taken cauliflower and I've cut them into small pieces, and I'm going to add my cauliflower into my batter. And I'm going to mix it so that my cauliflower gets a proper coating of my batter. I'm going to fry this cauliflower on a medium flame, so make sure your oil is hot enough and start dropping the cauliflower in your oil carefully. Make sure that you keep stirring in between. The cauliflower will take about 3 to 4 minutes, maybe 5 minutes, on a slow medium flame. We want to make sure that our cauliflower is crisp. My cauliflower is ready. It's very, very crispy. It's taken me about 5 minutes on medium heat. Sauce, I have my pan hot with the oil in it, and I'm going to go in with loads of garlic, because garlic is the main ingredient in the sauce. We'll fry it for a minute or so, and then we'll go with our onions, chopped cabbage, chopped carrots, and chopped peppers. We'll cook these veggies for about 2 to 3 minutes on a high heat. Now we will add our chilli sauce, our soy sauce, our tomato ketchup, our chilies, black pepper, some main ingredient, and some salt. Do a quick mix. We'll cook the sauce for about 2 to 3 minutes. Once again, remember, this is a quick stir fry. It doesn't take too long to cook the sauce. And then we'll drop in our cauliflower and we season it, and it'll be ready. Quick taste check. It's so good. I'm going to go in with my cauliflower. And we'll give a nice stir. My cauliflower is nicely coated, and this is the time to finish a dish with fresh coriander. And our cauliflower Manchurian is ready, guys. Guys, this is my Gobi Manchurian. Super quick, super delicious, and this is the vegan delight. Please do cook in the house, do let me know how you get on, and please do like and share and subscribe.